Hey there. So yesterday I bought this tiny little 4x8 farm trailer, heavily used. It's a nice guy that gave it to me. He sold it to me for $185. And I'm going to try to modify it so it can carry my Toro 460 lawn tractor. It's not rocket science, but there are some things that make it so I'm gonna have to do a couple things. One, I don't plan to pick up the Toro, so I need some sort of ramp to get it on there. The second is this trailer is only a 4x8, so 4 feet by 8 feet bed. And while the Toro itself on the tires is only 3 feet wide, it's still a tight fit. So I'll probably have to remove these side things because the deck is about 4 feet wide, and then it sticks out a little bit more with the injection chute, and I don't want to have to fiddle with that, so we'll make it a little bit more airy. Other thing I'll have to do is it has no lights, no operable lights, at least. But now I'm just yapping. If you want to see me try to modify a basic trailer to be a more comfortable lawn tractor hauler, that's what I'm doing next. Glad to have you. Okay, I took a trip to Lowe's and I'm back with some 2x10s. I'm gonna use those to make ramps. I also put an order for a lighting kit, but that'll be for tomorrow. So here we go. Right up against. Yeah, this is just a test fit to see if it can get up. And to check the width. Some things here, obviously I can't put it on all the way right because of the sides, and we're gonna take care of that too. Mostly I was checking the width. Well, let's take a look at some of the other things about it. Right, so right now, I mean, this board moved on me quite a bit. They're not bolted down it or anything right now, right? But the width didn't seem too far off. This one may have creeped on me. You can see the tractor doesn't fit the way that it is right now, right? We're running into wood here, and we're running in on this side, of course, as well. Okay, well, anyway. Getting close to deciding where we're gonna bolt things down to. Back it off, hopefully without it falling off. gonna do that again. Okay, next I'm gonna try taking off the sides. Okay, here we go. Let's see if it goes up on it.